I present to you the most feared aircraft in the world today, your United States Air Forces.